Namaste dear students, welcome to Gnana YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about our property. In last video we are learnt about post office, street light, public tap, bus station, hospital. Observe this picture children, this is a hospital. Hospitals are required to take care of sick people. Tell when you have been to a hospital. When we fall sick, we go to the hospital. We have to pass through the park to reach my school. There are variety of plants, trees and creepers in the park. We can see birds and butterflies flying. There are stone benches to sit. It is a beautiful park. We are playing in the park, yes no children, isn't it? Yes, we are playing, we are enjoying in the park. See, this is my school. It is big. There are 8 rooms. There is a playground to the right side of my school. My friend said, I clean this. I like my school very much. Say 2 sentences about your school. Okay children, what did you see while going from Sujata's house to her school? Write in this following table. See, places seen. If these are in your locality, put right mark. If these are not in your locality, put wrong mark in your textbook. To help people, we have schools, post offices, hospitals, fire price shops, toilets, bus stations, street lights, street taps, etc. These will fulfill our needs. These are our property. So, they are public property. Understood, children? Name the public property that are in your locality in this circle. Try to know the use of each of them from your teachers and elders. The public properties are post office, street light, public tap, bus station, hospitals, school. The property used by all the people in a town or village is called public property. We all have the need of these facilities. We should not destroy public property but safeguard them. We should not damage taps and street lights. We should keep the public toilets clean. We should not litter in the public parks. Public property is our property. Understood, children? Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnana Jyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.